Good morning to everyone, and let us start with our science class. Okay, so today we are going to start with the science book. All of you, please open your science book. Write down classwork date over here on page number 19. Here you will write 19/5/21. Classwork and date. Am I audible and visible to all of you students? If I am audible and visible to all of you, please write down yes. Am I audible and visible to each and every student clearly? Okay, thank you. Thank you very much, students. Okay, so let's start. And please mute your microphones, please. So today first I'm going to explain this part, how to take care of our sense organs, okay? How to take care of our sense organs, and then after we are going to do one activity also. Today also there is one activity for all of you. So let us first understand how to take care of our sense organs. So caring for our sense organs. So all of you, open your book and put your finger in your book. We should take good care of our sense organs. Let us learn some easy steps to do so. Okay, so which are the easy steps to do so? So the first one, which are our five sense organs? Eyes, nose, ears, yes, tongue and skin. Eyes help see. Nose helps us to smell. Ears helps us to hear. And tongue helps us to taste. Whereas, skin helps us to feel. Very good. So, here comes our first point. First is eye care. How to take care of our eyes. Okay. So let us see how to take care of our eyes. Use proper light while studying or watching television. So we have to take proper care while studying at night and while taking proper care of our eyes. I would request Samadrita Bose guardian, please turn off the camera. Please turn off the camera, ma'am. So, use proper light while studying or watching television. Okay. Next comes, do not put anything in your eyes. So, you have to take special care of your eyes. You should not put any type of dirty things in your eyes, any type of sharp things in your eyes, any type of dirty hands. You should not put any dirty fingers in your hands, okay? So it can injure your eyes because eye is a very sophisticated body organ. Wear sunglasses when you go out in the sun. So when you go out in the sun, you have to wear glasses, okay? What glasses? Sunglasses, which will protect the sun rays to affect your eyes. Now let us go for the nose care. The body organ, the sense organ, from where you breathe, and until and unless we are able to breathe, we cannot live, right? We cannot live, we cannot survive. So how to take care of that one? Do not put anything in your nose. We should not put anything in our nose. Okay, we will use clean handkerchief to blow our nose. Never we should use any type of dirty clothes when we are suffering from cold and cough. We should not use any type of dirty clothes to clean our nose. It's a very bad habit. Maer anchul diye muche nilam, hate shamne ja pilam, nije jama diye muche nilam. So it's a very dirty habit. So if you are having, just avoid it. Leave it from today. Okay. Next is again our tongue care. So how to take care of our tongue? Clean your tongue daily when you brush your teeth. So whenever you brush your teeth, you just clean your tongue. Avoid eating very hot food. you should not eat. Please don't mute me, otherwise all the students will suffer. Okay, please, any of you, Triambak has muted me, so please take care of that one. Don't mute me. Skincare. So skincare means, please turn off the camera. Triambak, Shamanto, please turn off the camera. Take a bath every day. So we should take a bath every day and apply a skin sunscreen lotion when you go out in the sun. So whenever we are going out, first of all, we should avoid going out in the sun rays during the very hot season. And if it is needed, nowadays we are at home, we are under lockdown, so it's different part. But whenever if you need to go out in the sun rays, you should use sunscreen lotion or something like that to protect your skin. And if you can avoid going in the sun rays, that's very fine. You just make your program of going anywhere in the evening after sunset, okay, during the summer season. And now it comes to ear care. Do not put any sharp objects in your ears. You should not put any type of sharp objects in your ears, okay? You may put, sometimes you put your pencil, sometimes you put your any type of sharp sticks and all those things. So don't do it. Never you should do it. And do not swim in dirty water. So swimming, many of us love to swim. So you should not swim in the dirty water, okay? Because dirty water not only harms your ear, but it will harm the whole body, your skin, your tongue, your ears, nose, eyes, everything, because you are swimming in the water. That is touching, the water will touch the whole body. You will can have lots of skin problem also, right? So one thing, students, I will tell you that always think about the people, those who are unable to see. Jara dekhte paena, shunte paena, jara kotha bolte parena. Tader kotha jodi amra bhabi, if we can think about them, then you will understand the importance of your sense organs. We are having skin, each and everyone is having. That is not the fact, because skin is something which, if you are a human being, you will be covered with the mask, you will be covered with all of the body. You are having blood, mass, muscles, skin, everything, whole body is covered with that. But if you are unable to see, if you are unable to hear, if you are unable to speak, then what will happen? Can you imagine about that? So if God has given you completeness, God has given you everything, then you should, what you should do? You should take care of it. Okay, you should take proper care of it, because this is the gift of God. God, tumake bhagwan ishwar allah tumake je shompurno baniyeche, tumake je sob kichu diyeche, tumake dekhar khomota diyeche, tumake shunar khomota diyeche, tumake bojhar khomota diyeche, right? Tali tumake kotha bolar khomota diyeche. So you should be thankful to God and you should take care of these things, okay? Kanona jader kache eguno nei, তাদের জন্য জীবনটা কিন্তু কমপ্লিট নয়, দেয়ার লাইফ ইজ নট কমপ্লিট, বাট দে ওয়ান্ট টু সি দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড। যাদের কাছে চোখ নেই সে পৃথিবীটা দেখতে চায়, কিন্তু আমাদের কাছে চোখ আছে, তাও আমরা কী করি? আমরা অন্ধকারে টিভি দেখি, আমরা চোখের মধ্যে যে কোনো ধারালো জিনিস ঢুকিয়ে দেওয়ার চেষ্টা করি, আমরা চোখের মধ্যে নোংরা হাত দিয়ে দিই। তো আমরা এগুলো কী করছি? আমরা কেয়ারলেসনেস করছি। তো উই শুড নট ডু ইট, অ্যান্ড স্পেশালি ডিউরিং দিস করোনা situation, we should take special care of our sense organs. And now I am going to share screen with all of you. There will be one activity on care for sense organs, okay? So let us see. Okay, so here it is before you. Care for sense organs. So care for sense organs. Here is the first one. First of all, I will show you page number 19 and page number 20, which we read today. We understood about the bitterness, what should we do for cleaning our sense organs, how we should take care, and now we are going to do some activities on it. So let us start. Here you can see, students, two pictures. One boy is watching television in a dark room, while the other boy is watching television in a lighted room. So which one is the correct process and which one is the wrong process? So let us see. So this one is the wrong process. We should not watch television in a dark place. We should always sit in a room with light to watch television. And if you are doing self-study also, you should not go in a dark place. Just switch on a big light and do your studies at night. Okay, if you are doing it at night, because you should not give any type of stress to your eyes. Okay, so let's go for the next one. This is the first step to care your eyes. The second step to care your eyes. Here we can see a girl who is out in the sun rays without any protection. And here is a girl who is very comfortably moving around the sea beach. Why she is comfortable and why she is not comfortable? The girl in black dress is not comfortable because she cannot see anything due to sun rays, and she has not even applied sunscreen lotion. So she is having a burning sensation on her skin also, right? While the girl on the right side is comfortable because she is wearing a sunglass in the hot summer and her eyes are protected from sun rays. So she is very comfortable. She can see everything very clearly, while the girl who is not wearing sunglass, she cannot see anything comfortably. And the girl in the sunglass has applied sunscreen lotion, so her skin is not giving her a burning sensation. She will not suffer from any type of black spots on her skin, on her body. So she is looking comfortable, right? So whenever you are out in the sun rays, you should use one sunglass for protection of your eyes, and you should apply what? Yes, sunscreen lotion to protect your skin from the ultraviolet rays of sun. You should not put any type of dirty fingers in your eyes. Whenever you are going out, your eyes are itching and directly you put your fingers in your eyes. This is a wrong process. This is a wrong thing. You should not take, and especially during this period, this pandemic period, you should not do it. Take special care of your sense organs. So what you should do? What is your the correct process? The correct process is you should wash your hand, or you should at least sanitize your hand if water is not available. You should wash your hand properly. Then after, you will clean your eyes, nose, ears, or you will put finger to clean them. Okay, if your eyes are itching, you can clean it after washing your hands. You touch these sense organs. I mean to say, you put your fingers means to touch them. Okay, so you will touch your sense organs only after washing your hands properly or sanitizing them properly. So let's go for the next one. So if you are suffering from, on the left side we are having the picture, if we are suffering from cold and cough, so what you will do? You will use a clean handkerchief. You should not use any type of your mother's sari or any type of your clothes and clean it. It's a bad habit. and you should not put any type of things like color pencil, crayons, pencil, or compass, or scissor, or knife in your nose, ear, or eyes. It's dangerous, injurious, and it is also a very bad, big, bad manners. Okay, so it's not a game. It's not a play. তুমি যেখান থেকে নিঃশ্বাস নিচ্ছ তুমি ওটাই যদি বন্ধ করে দাও তাহলে তুমি নিঃশ্বাস কি করে নেবে? আর এই কালার পেন্সিলের সাইজটা যদি ছোট হয় তাহলে বুঝতে পারছো কি হতে পারে, নিঃশ্বাসের সঙ্গে নাকের ভেতরে ঢুকে যেতে পারে। সো নেভার ট্রাই টু ডু এনি টাইপ অফ দিস টাইপ অফ এক্সপেরিমেন্টস, ইটস ডেঞ্জারাস ফর ইয়ার হেলথ। সো লেটস গো ফর দ্য নেক্সট ওয়ান। ক্লিন ইয়ার টং প্রপারলি while you are brushing your teeth, you should clean your tongue also properly. And again, you should not have very hot food which can burn your tongue. Pochondo gorom khabar khele kintu jeeb pure jay, and then after you will not get any type of taste for 2-3 days. So you can have warm food, room temperature food, a little bit warm in the winter season, but you should have very hot food. Okay, so let's go for the next one, how to take care of our skin. So we will take bath properly. Bathing does not means to play with water and soap. Bathing means to take proper bath, cleaning the internal body parts. What do you mean by internal body parts over here? The body parts which are covered with our clothes. আমরা কি করি, মুখটা খুব সুন্দর করে পরিষ্কার করি, হাতটা খুব সুন্দর করে পরিষ্কার করি, কিন্তু পাটা কোনোদিন ভালো করে খেয়াল করি না। আমাদের বডি পার্টস গুলো যেগুলো কভার্ড থাকে শার্ট ফ্রকের নিচে, সেগুলোকে আমরা ভালো করে ক্লিন করি না। সো অলওয়েজ টেক স্পেশাল কেয়ার অফ ইয়ার স্কিন অল ওভার দ্য বডি, অল ওভার দ্য বডি। দিস ইজ অলসো ফর এভরি ওয়ান, পিপল অফ এভরি এজ, উই শুড টেক প্রপার কেয়ার অফ আওয়ার স্কিন ওয়েন উই আর টেকিং বাথ। Playing with shampoo or playing with soap and water is not the intention of taking bath. Amra shampoo shaban diye khela korbo na, shampoo shaban diye amra chul hat pa ga somosto kichu purishkar korbo, tahole ki hobe, what it will, our skin will breathe properly, our skin will feel good. As our heart is feeling good after taking bath, in the same way our skin should breathe. Each and every pore should breathe properly and they should feel happy that yes, today I am clean, I am very much happy, I smell so good. Okay, and during summer season try to wash your body at least twice, because we are sweating too much. We are sweating too much, so we should clean our body at least early in the morning and before sunset once. And we should put little bit talcum powder and all those things. Skin care should be taken. Okay, come on, let's go for the next one. Don't swim in dirty water. Those who know swimming, as soon as they see water, they love to swim. But both these pictures you can see is dangerous. The water is so dirty, so polluted. If you will swim in these type of water, it can be injurious for your health. Lots of chemicals are there in this water, lots of polluted things are there in this water which can affect your eyes, nose, ears, skin, everything, the whole of the body. So never we will swim in the dirty water. Never we will put any type of sharp objects, pencil, eraser, any type of stick in our ears. Don't even try to use earbuds on your own. If you want to clean your ears, you will request your parents to do it smoothly. Ma ke ba baba ke debe, ma ke ba baba ke bolbe, tara tomake kanta sundor kore khub aste aste bhalo kore porishkar kore debe. But never try to do it on your own, because it will be quite risky for you. You are too small to do it. Okay, You are not still grown up in that manner that you can do everything on your own. So these are the sense organs, very sensitive part of your body, which has to be protected very nicely, which has to be taken care very nicely, which has to be cleaned regularly, but with lots of safety. Okay, so let's go for the next one. And here I'm back to your screen. We learned so many things about taking care of our sense organs. So did you enjoy, students? Did you enjoy today? Yes or no? Everyone enjoyed the class? Can I get the reply from my students in the chat box? Did you enjoy the class? Yes. So you understood what I told you? You understood what I told you? Yes. So from today onwards, you will wash your hands properly. Then after only, you will put your hands in your eyes, nose or ears. Okay. And always remember that we have to take special care of our sense organs. Okay. Because those who are not having any of one sense organ, they are not complete with us. Just think about them and thank to God that yes, we are so lucky that we are complete. God has made us complete. And if God has made us complete, then it's our responsibility to take care of all these things which God has gifted us. Right? আমাদেরকে যখন কেউ কোনো গিফট দেয় তখন আমরা সেটাকে কত যত্ন করে রাখি, রাইট? আমরা সেটাকে কখনো মাথার কাছে নিয়ে শুই, আমরা যখন মাথার কাছে নিয়ে শুয়ে শুয়ে মনটা ভরে যায় তখন মা বলে যে এটাকে আলমারিতে তুলে রাখছি, যখন তোমার খেলতে ইচ্ছে করবে আমি তখন তোমাকে বের করে দেবো, রাইট? তো সেইরকমই ভগবান ঈশ্বর আল্লাহ আমাদের এই বডিটা দিয়েছে, তো তো সেটা তো গিফট, রাইট? এটাকেও ভালো করে যত্ন করতে হবে, ক্লিন করতে হবে, ওকে ভালো করে রাখতে হবে। So I hope everyone understood, and from today onwards you are going to take special care of your sense organs and your body too. And if you are doing so, then you know what will happen. You will not become sick. তুমি তো অসুস্থ হবেই না, তুমি তো সবসময় সুস্থ থাকবে, হেলদি থাকবে, ফিট থাকবে। কারণ যারা হাইজিনের প্র্যাকটিস করে, those who are having good hygiene practice, those who are taking care of their health properly, those who are taking care of cleanliness properly, পরিষ্কার পরিচ্ছন্ন থাকে, hygiene practice থাকে, তারা কিন্তু অসুস্থ হয় না। Okay, so always take care of your health, keep yourself clean and take your proper care of your hygiene, and I will be back again tomorrow with a new class for all of you. Until that time, bye bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Lucha.